get him for the drugs, but they got him for all these murders. They know he's responsible for them, either as the trigger man or as a person who is actually hiring out the killings.
The prosecutors claim that Carl Williams is a major figure in the drug trade and the violent criminal activities that are going on in Melbourne. The sentencing judge calls Williams a puppet master and says